I just love the simple tips that allow you to live green. Like this one. Did you know that you can save up to 8 gallons of water a day if you turn the water off while you're brushing your teeth? And if you install a low-flow shower head, you can save up to 12 gallons of water per shower. Now, if you ever tried taking a shower where you had one of the older versions of low-flow shower heads, wasn't much of a shower, but technology has improved that, and you can really have a pleasant shower experience with some of the newer models. Now, speaking of newer models, one fixture in the house that's kind of undergone quite a change over the years is the old toilet. The new high-efficiency toilets use at least 60% less water than the older models. You know, we've shared with you all kinds of green tips so far, but there's a lot more here. In addition to the two water-saving plumbing fixtures you've already seen, Kohler has also equipped this exhibit with a low-flow kitchen faucet to improve efficiency in the busiest room in the house. On top of that, literally, the backsplashes and the countertops are made from recycled glass, so fewer new materials are used. Just like the washer and dryer we looked at earlier, the Bosch kitchen appliances are also ENERGY STAR models, so this room is equally efficient. Even the cabinets in this kitchen are earth-friendly because they're made from bamboo plywood, one of the planet's most sustainable wood materials. We talked about choosing the right flooring. Well, for this family room, that also meant bamboo, finished in a rich, dark tone. The wall coverings are made from natural seagrass, and even the furniture has a green pedigree. The natural Lee line uses sustainable wood frames, water-based finishes, natural and organic fabrics, and soy-based cushions. This exhibit is literally overflowing with great ideas, products, and materials to make your home more green.